16 chance battle. Will it be the 30-year-old from Texas, Nuiva? Or the 24-year-old from Indiana, Ray Uriel? Let the battle begin.
Your energy is incredible. It's so powerful. And it's infectious. It's awesome to get up there and, like, sing a song with your whole body. Ray, your runs are really cool, man. Really smooth. Like, they're sneaky. Like, because I was like, oh, he's not done. It's a very cool gift. If I was going on the blinds, I would say Nuiva. But I thought Ray shined a bit more on this song.
Thank you.
Nuiva. I feel like I'm looking at one of my old album covers standing up there right now. Man, he's got the hair and the cowboy hat. I like it. I just thought your energy, when you get in people's face like that and you're singing and, you know, that's your way of saying, pick me, it was working for me.
Yeah.
So I would go with Nuiva.
That was phenomenal. To hear one of my favorite songs of all time being sung by two massive voices, something completely different to what the original is. I've never heard a version like that ever. Coming at it from two completely different places and two different types of energy. It's what the battles are really for. Ray, your tone is insane. There's something really distinct about it, and it's really nice and refreshing, and your runs were so cool. And Nuiva, I mean, the size of that voice is just, it's like a wall. I just remember your audition so fondly. It's a tough choice, so I didn't help.
No, there was no, like, final answer. All right, Sway.
Thank you, coaches, appreciate it. Chance, you got the final decision. Give us some thoughts on that battle first.
Sheesh, yeah, this is a very difficult decision for me. I like that you guys both had your own interpretations of it and that it meshed so well on stage. Nuiva, I mean, you were a four-chair turn. Like, I actually blocked Blake.
Not cool.
Yeah, I'm not sorry for it, though. You have such a passion and control of the stage. Seeing you through this competition, I know that you could end up winning the whole thing. And what I noticed about Ray was that you really held your own. There was no, like, strain or anything, and there were moments where Noiva came all the way downstage and was really performing. And then when it was your turn, he was like, nah, like, I could do that too. I really enjoyed that improvement. So this is really tough for me. I already used my playoff pass as well, so I can't send both of you guys. I'm very torn right now.
Yeah. Chance is a tough one. Who is the winner of this battle?
This is so tough, but I'm gonna say